Thank you. Look at him, he says, I want some food.
So yeah, I'm going to feed him, and then I'm going to say go. And I'll put my hand down, and then I'm going
to
go.
Pretty smart.
We're going to move a little bit further
apart. How long have you had him here?
About 8 years. Go.
Now he has to actually move. That's cool. That's pretty cool. Huh?
Here he comes.
Yeah, I know what he's
doing.
How
much does Pooh Bear
weigh?
I'd say 300 pounds.
Yeah.
How much do you think?
383.
Go.
Pooh Bear.
Good boy. One.
Pooh Bear.
Go.
Pooh Bear.
The bear is
kind of weird. He doesn't have a sunlight.
Yeah. Oh, so you guys have my
camera?
Look, next
time.
He has
hair.
Hi!
I know you do.
Oh, come
here. I don't want.
Go.
Sarah.
Hi,
babe. That's a very bad thing.
Going to get my jackpot. So at the end of any training session, We just sort of ended on a good note and give him a little jackpot here.
Good job, Blue Bear.
That's Blue Bear.
Thank you.
We're going to take approximations towards getting to our end goal, but you want to take little baby steps. You don't want to, you want to set them up for success, not failure.
Yeah. What does the little clicker do?
So,
thank you. Thank you.